Hi everyone, it's Elizabeth here. Today I'm just going to show you how to set up your search alerts. We're going to be working on two databases. Firstly, Scopus, which is a really big indexing one, and the second one is Google Scholar. To get to Scopus, simply go to that Databases A to Z list on the library page, scroll down till you get to the S, and then click on Scopus. It's important to note that you will need to create a Scopus account. It's free, but as you can see over here, I'm logged in. You can just sign up with any email address. When you conduct any search on Scopus, so previously we broke down this topic, you can just put in your search string and you can press search. Here we have our results. Now, what's really nice is we can say save our search over here in the corner, or we can say set alert. In my case, I'm going to click set alert. This sets up my email search alert. Anytime that an article comes in that fits those keywords, it's going to let me know. Now I can change the alert name, so I can say broiler chicken research, and I can set how often. I don't think I want an everyday one, but an every week might be nice. I'm going to stick on a Thursday, but Friday I don't really want to look at things anymore, and you must make sure the status is active. And I'm going to click set alert. Now it just tells me my search alert has been created. You can manage your alerts on the alert page of Scopus. And you can see that I have a number of different alerts that are coming here. You can also set alerts for authors, so you can look for a specific author, and anytime that person publishes something new, you will get an alert. So that's how you do search alerts on Scopus. Our second database that we're going to be using is Google Scholar. And again, I'm just going to use exactly the same thing. Now, it's important that you're signed into a Google account for this to work. Once you've clicked search, you can see here it's bringing all of these results. And on the left-hand side here, there's the Create Alert button. So you can click Create Alert. And it says this is the alert query and where it's going to email. You can change the email, so if you don't want it to go to your Gmail, I'm going to go to my Stellenbosch email, and you can choose how many results. So at the moment, this is what it's going to show me. I think 10 is fine, and now I'm going to click Create Alert. And now you can see that an alert has been created. You have to first click on verification emails for Google Scholar, but once that's all sorted, it's pretty fast. And that very, very simply is how you can create alerts for your topic. Remember, if you need any help, you can always speak to your friendly librarian for more assistance.